past. Well, you wouldn't know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't. To me. Well, the weekend, the college, didn't turn out like you planned. The things that pass for knowledge, I can't stand.
doing out there tonight? Good evening to you. It's great to be back in Dallas. It's only been about 22 years. But we're glad to be here. We have a great new band, the Citizen Steely Dan Orchestra for 94. We've got some great players here. We're going to introduce them to you as we continue right now. Here's a tune from Gaucho. It's called Hey 19. Remember those summer nights some years ago now when you and your girlfriend used to go down to the beach, maybe kind of cool out, maybe you'd bring a sleeping bag, who knows, maybe some of that tequila, not the regular kind of tequila, mind you, but the kind that was rumored to have a worm at the bottom, you know, it's hey girls, what's that tequila called?
Ware gold.
I knew it was something like that.
Oh,
You're great. Thanks a lot. Thanks very much. Thanks. Right now, let's give a big hand for my partner of over 20 years, Walter Becker, in the front of the stage right here. He's going to tell you what he's going to do.
Thank you. Thanks very much, yeah. Hey, I'd like to do a song for you now. This is going to be from my solo album, which will be coming out in the end of September. And I want to send this one out to a great musician who's a resident of Dallas who played on many of our records, Chuck Rainey. This one's for you. And this song's called Down in the Bottom. Hope you like it. Thank you.
Sign In Stranger. It's from one of the middle period albums. I think it, Walter keeps telling me it was from the Lost album, but I'm not sure what he's referring to.
I mean, I lost my copy. That's what I...
I see. Lost your copy. Okay. Glad we got that straight now. We can move on to the next tune.
Take a minute to introduce our band to you this year. We've been having a great time playing with these guys every night, and I want you to know who they are. Let me start with our featured soloist on that last number, our lead guitarist. He lives in New York City now, but originally he hails from Stockholm, Sweden. Let's have a big hand for Georg Wadenius. And up behind George on the riser there, we got our horn section, and you'll notice that there's no trumpets or trombones or tubas or anything like that, or horns or hooters. It's all saxophones. That's the way we like it. And let me start with a great player that you've all heard many times before on the live performances and recordings of Doobie Brothers, Moby Grape, and many others. Please welcome Cornelius Bumpus. Next to Cornelius, another great player from Los Angeles, California. I had the great pleasure of producing this gentleman's first album on Windham Hill Jazz. Please welcome Bob Sheppard. And finally, the youngster of the horn section, although he's pretty old for a youngster, but he's a great player anyway, from New York City, Chris Potter. I guess you already know about our drummer from that solo we played on Josie and all the bodacious grooves he's been laying down for you. Please welcome from Baltimore, Maryland, Dennis Chambers. On the bass guitar, a great player, also laying down some bodacious grooves for you tonight. From New York City, please welcome Tom Barney. Next up on the riser, next to Dennis, our vibes player, whose motto is start from out and go from there. Please welcome Mr. Bill Ware. Now, it'd be pretty sad if it was just a bunch of old guys up here in this riser and we didn't have any female vocalists, right, to add an element of pulchritude to our stage presence. So we're very fortunate to have three lovely ladies with us tonight. Please welcome from New York City, Miss Catherine Russell, Miss Diane Garisto, and from New Jersey, Miss Brenda White King. Our keyboard player is a mainstay of the contemporary jazz, jazz fusion scene. Please welcome DMP recording artist, Warren Bernhardt. Over on the side of the stage, mixing our monitors tonight, but I like to introduce him because he was the recording engineer on all those Steely Dan albums and Donald's solo albums and my album. He's a great guy and a great engineer. Please welcome Roger Nichols, the Immortal, from Nashville, Tennessee. Finally, a man who needs no introduction, my partner of the previously mentioned two-plus decades, performing tonight on the Fender Rhodes piano, and our lead vocalist, and also on the strolling MIDI mystery instrument, which he is now draped in. Please welcome Donald Fagen. Yours truly, Walter Becker.
One, two.
western sunset to the sea. Turn that jungle music down just until we're out of town. This is no one night stand, it's a real occasion. Close your eyes and you'll be there. It's everything they say, the end of a perfect day. Distant lights from across the bay. We'll be right back. You're great. Thanks very much. Appreciate
Thank you.
It. Thanks. Well, going to take a short intermission, about 20 minutes, and we'll be back with more music. Thanks very much. Walter Becker on drums, Dennis Chambers. Bodhisattva.
Patience that stagger the mind.
as I approached the stand. Cried when I wrote this song. Sue me if I played it along. His brother is free. Be what I want to be.
Don't you want the saxophone? I play just what I feel.
We'll be right back.
In the cool of the evening, in the last light of the triple sun, I wait by the goat tree when the day's busy work is done. Soon the warm night breezes start to roll and end off the sea.
Warm night breezes rolling in on
yes, a mountain time has really come to me.
Come to me.
Come to me. Couple tunes, Deacon Blues, Tomorrow's Girls. Now, once again, here's Walter Becker.
Thank you. Here's another tune from my album. It's kind of a, I don't know, kind of a semi-reggae number, so, you know, smoke them if you got them. It's called Hard Up Case. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's Georg Wadenius took the last two courses of Chain Lightning. Thank you very much.
Third world man.
George Wadenius on guitar. Okay. While the music played, you worked by candlelight. Those San Francisco nights, and you were the best in town. Get by turns, I caught the diamond ring of pearl. You turned it on the world. You turned the world around. Yeah. and good night.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, you've been a great audience to play for. Give yourselves a hand, okay?
Thanks very much. Great. We'll be here again, by the way, tomorrow night in case you want to subject yourself to this again.
Upstairs when I heard about the whole of-
Thanks very much. Well, holds up fairly well, I think. Thanks very much. Leave the bottle, my carefully. Thank you very much. Good night.